Hi, my name is Doug Kelly. I'm the head boys basketball coach at Penn Trafford High School, Harrison City, Pennsylvania. This past December 12th, all sports programs in our area were paused for 3 weeks due to the pandemic. And during that time, we certainly spent a lot of time in Zoom meetings with our players, our young men, and our coaches, talking about basketball stuff and continue to try to stay connected with our guys. Also spent time talking about what we're grateful for still, even during these troubling times. We thought that was important. And we also spent time thinking about, is there something we can do for a certain group of people, a certain target group? And so we decided to kind of focus on those who may be struggling with mental health or have been struggling with mental health or just some troubling things and obstacles that they're facing at this time, whether it be, you know, the death of a loved one, maybe due to COVID-19, loss of a job and a family, due to COVID-19 and businesses struggling and companies struggling, any little thing that might be going on with people right now in our country, in our communities, in our state, in our schools, we wanted to reach out and try to provide support in some way for those people. So we did it through this little video. We used the song Everybody Hurts by REM, and our players talk about some of their own struggles they've been dealing with during this time. They also try to provide some encouraging words, and then at the end, we throw in some resources. So we hope you enjoy this video. Our guys did a great job with it. I'm very proud of them. I'm very proud to be the head basketball coach of Penn Trafford. And again, hang in there, stay strong, better days are ahead.
Never give up on yourself.
Days and nights are long.
You are enough.
The strongest people are those who win the battles we know nothing about.
Focus on the good.
Don't lose hope. You matter.
Every little struggle is a step forward.
Believe in yourself. The struggle you are in today is developing you for the strength you will need tomorrow.
Everybody hurts. Sometimes. But everybody hurts. Sometimes.
Hello again. Well, there you have it. Hope you enjoyed our video completed by our Penn Trafford boys basketball team and coaching staff. Big thank you to all our players and our coaches for being willing to be involved in this video. And also a huge thank you to Jared Shawstall, one of our seniors, for taking the extra time and taking the lead on putting this video together. Really appreciate that. Hopefully you found something that might be helpful to you. Again, if we're struggling with mental health issues or just obstacles that we're all kind of dealing with right now during this pandemic the last year. And I think the last thing that I want to say is you know, finding a way to have some hope. You know, and I'm hopeful that today is going to be better than yesterday, and tomorrow is going to be better than today. And that's my mindset. That's what we're preaching with our players. I'm sure a lot of you are preaching that to your own families and children. And here's to a better 2021. Better days ahead. Take care.